To access the Insight interface, you first need to make sure you're logging into your A360 account. Then you can access by clicking on the Analyze tab in Revit, and then click on Optimize. You can also access this page directly from the Insight web service or by clicking in the link in your Analysis Complete email. It opens directly the Insight model page within a Revit browser. On top of the page, you can see a visualization of your model. On the upper left corner, you can see a dial which gives you an overall average EUI, energy use intensity, or annual cost of your model. By clicking on the dial, you can switch between EUI or annual cost. But for the rest of this video, we will use annual cost for the results. Scroll down to view the factors that impact the building performance. They are shown as widgets. Each of the factor widgets shown the following: the name and description of a factor that affects the annual cost. By clicking on the factor to open it, it shows a graph with a range of performance of the design option for these factors. The design options are shown as dots, and the current setting in your BIM model is shown as a triangle. View the current range of value being considered for that factor. You can edit this range by clicking on the graph. Hover the pointer over each of the points to see the effect to the mean annual cost. This value represents a change, either positive or negative, to the annual cost. Note that the steeper the curve is, the more sensitive the factor is. Click the sliders beneath this graph to select the range of options, or single option to be considered in this analysis. Notice how the dial that illustrates the impact of the settings on the mean annual cost updates as you make the changes. Note also how you can compare your energy cost to the ASHRAE 90.1 and Architecture 2030 benchmark value following these changes. Close the pop-up window. Every time you make a change to a factor, the model history will display the impact on the annual cost. Mouse over each bar in the graph to see the details. In the next video, we will see how to use this interface to customize your analysis.